welcome back to Be Beautethical. If you're new here, my name is Archana and I help you ease into the cruelty-free beauty world one step at a time. So if you haven't subscribed already, please take a moment to subscribe and also hit that bell icon and keep all your notifications on, because I'm going to come up with a lot more information videos like this one. I have a few companies who have confirmed their cruelty-free status and those videos will be out soon. So make sure your notifications are on so you don't miss those videos. And now, without any further ado, let's get right into this video. Is Clom Essentials cruelty free? The answer to this question is yes. Clom Essentials is 100% cruelty free, and not only is it 100% cruelty free, but it's 100% vegan. So Clom Essentials does a few lip products. So they have lip oils and they have lipsticks, mini lipsticks and full lipsticks as well. I'm not sure if they have any plans to expand into other makeup and skincare, but for now they have a few lip products available which are 100% cruelty free and vegan. So I wrote to them as soon as I got to know about them, and they were very quick in their responses, and they sent out a detailed email with the answers to all my questions, and I am really happy to confirm that they're cruelty free and also 100% vegan. So if you have been looking for any new cruelty free and vegan lip products, try out Clom Essentials. I will put the link to their website and their products on Amazon down in the description box below. So make sure you check that out, click on the link, and that will take you to either their website or Amazon. So that's it for today's video. I hope you found this information useful. Do give a thumbs up if you did, and please don't forget to subscribe, like and share this video and other videos which give out this information about cruelty-free and vegan brands, so that more and more people get to know about cruelty-free and vegan brands which are easily available in India. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you again very, very soon in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.